BitTube.tv. It's your boy Brother Shield. So I'm gonna continue with stage 3 of Sonic Adventure. So I'm gonna start scheduling the videos a bit more. So like all my videos is gonna be available on BitTube, while second place I'm gonna put it on BitMovie. The links will be in the description, so don't worry. And on YouTube it'll be like on the last day. So in other words, in day one, BitTube will have all the videos. BitMovie will have like one video a day, and YouTube will be two videos a day. So that's how I'm gonna schedule it. So I'm still not sure if I'm gonna stick to that schedule. I'm still experimenting right now. So, but without further ado, let's continue with the walkthrough. I'm now seeing YouTube as more of a less alternative, because hold on. While I focus on this. So as I was saying, I'm starting to see YouTube less as an alternative and more as more as just a way to get views. Because honestly, I've got some talent. So that's why I'm looking more for the media platform. So far. YouTube for me is my favorite one. So if you guys comment on my channel, I'll definitely be on the YouTube. But that one I'm gonna take closer attention to. Whereas BitMovie would rather be my second place, I'll also pay attention to that. But that is only the few things that I've seen of the future in a sense, because BitMovie I've seen more as a network rather than I know I can just skip it by using glitch, but I don't want to spend hours in my first time or anything. Yep, well, that's the second life, so that's gonna be annoying. I'm gonna have to change the difficulty a lot. Instead of relying on the Wi-Fi and anything, it's always my favorite for a while.
Right now I'm more focused on just getting, well, bitch.
YouTube and also Bitmobile working. So all my channels are already backed up. So even if YouTube like terminates my channel, which I know they will do sooner or later, I still have two other platforms to, you know, be backed up because all my videos are already backed up. So that's some good news there.
Try and deposit as many rings as you can. It may even help show you the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, there are a few stutters, but besides that, the emulator runs smoothly. So Dreamcast is completely playable for the most part. Yeah.
Hey. Oh no, the Chaos Emerald.
No, no, you don't.
Oh, jeez. Amen.
Oh man, what happened to that emerald we just had?
I guess Eggman's got one of them, but the other one's safe. That guy must be desperate.
That means his two to our one, and that's not good. Come on, Sonic, we need to get busy!
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
I'm gonna end things right here, guys. So that was the third stage we just did, which was Casino. So in the next video I am gonna pretty much move on to another game. So this was Sonic Adventure, coming back to one of the classics here. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me, and as always, this has been your boy Brother Shield. Take care, peace.